Welcome back. You are watching Power Breakfast on CNBC TV 18. Let's talk about some more earnings then. Pharma major Lupin is likely to post a weak quarter led by the US market business. Ekta joins us with the key estimates. Good morning, Ekta.
Hi, morning. Well, for Lupin this quarter, it is definitely expected to be a sluggish quarter with the profits declining almost around anywhere between 20 to even 40 odd percent, with the margins coming in anywhere between 17 to even 20 percent. And a revenue decline, which is really led by the US markets. Now, the reason for that is because of a high base impact also, because same time last quarter, we did have sales from Glumetza and Fortamet, which did not see as much hyper competition as they are seeing this quarter. So we are expected to see the US business decline anywhere between 18 to 20% on a year-on-year basis, but the sequential decline will probably be lesser and probably be flat. So around 270.